To auto format code in Eclipse, you need to start Eclipse ID, then click on Window, then Preference. You can see Java over here, click on it, then click on Editor, then Save Actions. On the right side, you can see Format Source Code, check this box, click OK. And now whenever you modify your code, it will auto format it. You can see it auto formatted my code. For more video, you can visit us at asimacademy.org.